was actually camping with some friends down in Baja, Mexico, and a couple of folks that were along were really city dwellers. It got me thinking about how do we make camping more appealing to folks that aren't used to roughing it.